Once upon a time, you left the familiar to explore the unknown. You left behind your family, friends, your home, and your old self, and set forth on a new adventure beyond familiar horizons. You opened your mind and your heart to what the world had to offer, and what you found was beyond your wildest imaginations. There are more shades of color in the world than you thought could ever exist. We encountered these in the flowers we touched, the fruits we ate, the fabrics and textiles of each new port. There are more lessons to learn in a vast expanse of life's teachings. Through shared experiences and heartfelt connections, we forged a home away from home, one step, one moment, one wave at a time. Waking up early to watch the sunrise. Learning to love a place from the people who call it home. Joining a group of people singing even if you don't know the song. Tasting new foods that you no longer know how to live without. Dancing in the rain like no one is watching. Cheering for your peers like you've known them for a lifetime. But no adventure is without challenge. There were days when things flowed smoothly and others when we hit rough seas. We were drawn to transform through the storms of experience. Though difficult and daunting at times, our curiosity and compassion prevailed. At one with the water, we found simplicity in existence, connecting across cultures and as human beings. All along, we were surrounded by empathetic, joyful, feeling humans across cultures and continents, sometimes in the strangest of places, on the tops of mountains, in the depths of jungles, in the back of a tuk-tuk heading back to the ship, and other times right under our nose, in Lido and Berlin, across the hall, even right in the mirror. We have allowed ourselves to expand and grow, to become a part of the change we want to see in the world, finding bold solutions to global challenges. Almost 500 students heading back to hundreds of campuses in dozens of countries, and all with one new goal: to be reminded of the infinite magic that exists in the places and community we choose to be a part of, and in the vast, wide world you hadn't yet known you were. Once in a lifetime, we are crazy enough to believe that we could change the world, because those who believe are the ones that do.